What's up, everyone? Welcome back to What Would Zig Do Gaming. I'm your host, Zig, and I'm here with XCOM 2. So, in the last mission, we went on a scanning site mission. We took out a lot of the members of the family of predation. We came back with mostly no injuries. I think Pastilla is out for, like, maybe 2 weeks, which is not bad. And we managed to cut down...
I did my best to get the new recruits ready for what they're going up against, but having the commander back is a bigger confidence boost than any speech.
Fantastic, Bradford. That was totally poignant. The reward for the mission was the next region that we make contact with will only require 50% of the intel cost, so we can go hit a 160 intel region, and it'll only cost 80. So I've been working on hoarding a little bit of intel, because I was going to rush a couple techs from the black market, but this has kind of paved the way for us to move forward and expand a little bit more. So that's what we're going to do. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to spin the globe here. We're going to be advancing real quick here. Alien debris done in 1 day. Magnetic weapons finally complete in 2 days. And then all we got to do is do the follow-up. The follow-up tech, and we'll have everybody on tier 2 weapons. And then from there, we'll adjust. I think that one's bugged. The 50% scanning. So more the scanning sites plus plays around with the time it takes to scan, and the 50% reduction can take it down to 0 days. I'm willing to bet I can't do that one, so I'm not going to try it because I don't want to break anything. So we're going to do this one real quick because that'll only take a day. We'll probably get a mission out of it. Oh, you cocksuckers! Well, I was kind of counting on that supply drop coming soon. Fantastic. Okay, let me think. So, Advanced Warfare Center, that takes scientists. This takes, engineers. So I think what we're going to do... We could put a workshop here. We've only got 3 power left to play with, though. And that's going to be for the Proving Grounds. So we could start clearing one of these out. This looks like a good candidate for a workshop, to be in the center there like that. Actually, I think I want the workshop there, but I'm going to put the Proving Grounds there. We could cut this in half, but I think it's better if we start on one of these, and then in 11 days, this person can move down here. So, they're both alien machinery. Let's go in the middle, then. I think I want my workshop there. Oh, 60 days to clear. Yikes. Okay, so let's go ahead and go finish this scanning site. We'll probably get a mission out of it. Yep, here we go. So, next video, we get magnetic weapons. That's going to be fucking fun. But first, we're going to hop the pond, and we're going to try and grab a new region. So, I'll be back once the squad has been selected, and we're ready to rock and roll. Ooh, yeah, you need to go get out there. Janet and Zev is 2 ranks ahead of you. We're just gonna be up in everybody's face. Oh, shit. Hello, 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 and welcome back to What Would Zig Do Gaming. I am your host, Zig, and I am here with XCOM 2. So we're about to jump right into a mission. I messed up a previous intro and did a little bit of scanning. So you've missed a little bit, but you haven't missed much.
I've been picking up some weird transmissions lately. It sounds a little like German, but it's hard to tell.
You haven't missed much because I only went after a scanning site that would take one day to complete. So we're going after the scanning site that's going to give us another resistance contact. In the meantime, the alien machinery that was here cleared out. It had less than one day left. And we moved that person down here to start clearing out this. So magnetic weapons will complete very soon. But then, like I said, it only took one day to scan. So, we're right into a mission here. We're at another scanning site mission. And we're going in. Operation Worm Flame. Very difficult. Resistance contacts plus one. And here's the squad that we have selected for it. Give it a moment here to... Here we go. So, they don't have any cohesion score because it's still a pretty disparate group. Now remember, these scanning site missions are one force level lower, so the enemies shouldn't be as bad, but there's going to be a lot of them because it is very difficult. And we have a notoriety level. At this point, it's very difficult to get through this without a notoriety level, and that's where the difficulty in this campaign is really going to start to ramp up. It's going to be, they're going to have larger detection radius. Radii, I guess, would be... They're going to have a larger detection radii. And soon, once that gets so high, once it gets to, like, level 30 and 40, I think, they start calling in reinforcements. Extra pods of reinforcements on every mission. At the max level, once you alert one pod, the rest are going to come gunning for you. So, the difficulty in the campaign is about to ramp up. So I've been doing pretty well. I don't have any losses. I've been taking a lot of injuries, as you can see from Jane Kelly's busted up face since she caught a grenade to the face the last time she was on a mission. I've been doing pretty well, but it's really getting to the point where the difficulty is about to take a spike. So I'm hoping that we have enough of a buffer, that we've built up enough experience that we're going to be able to handle it. We're going to have tier 2 weapons soon, so that's going to help. And then from there, we're going to, you know, branch into tier 2 armor, and that really opens up a lot of possibilities. So let's go ahead and get moving here. Operation Worm Flame is a go. I forgot to introduce the squad, but you've seen these people before now at this point. There's no real reason for me to keep doing it. I probably will, but I wasn't thinking. Oh, so dark events that another dark event took effect. My next supply drop is going to be minus 50%, which really sucks. Stream of communications coming from a hidden alien comm relay uploading data to the Advent network from Orphan Precinct. We have to take advantage of every opportunity to disrupt the aliens' progress on their latest operation. So we're moving in to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. Don't leave any hostiles standing. Destroy alien transmitter relay. Okay. The fact that we don't have a preview thing here probably means that it's a mod added map. So the last time we had a mod added map that I was able to recognize, it was that really cool fucking mansion. So let's see what we end up with this time. Lots of gremlins. Oh shit. I've never seen one on top of a building before. I mean, I guess it makes sense, but... Okay, so we can see their tiles.
Ooh, yeah.
Ooh, look at that group. So we might go in, like, right now. Where's Kane? I brought Kane along for heavy support, and he's got our incendiary grenade with him.
Roger that.
Oh, fucking snitches! Fucking civilians, man. I kind of want to blow him up. Yeah, good thing that you ran away, because I might have fucking shot you. Cocksucker. Alright, well now we got to make sure that we go in hard. I don't think I even brought I didn't bring a gifted. It's been a long time since I haven't had a gifted in the group. Alright, incendiary grenade. Let's see here. Well, we could get these two pretty easily. Those two. The mech is a big target for it, although I think he's immune to fire. We can't get... Would have been so much better Okay, we can get... We can get the sectoid in this guy. Let's go ahead and do that. I'm probably gonna regret it later in the mission, but... Did I even bring a specialist to deal with this? I got Jay, okay. You have armor-piercing rounds, but I don't have line of sight, and you're out in the open anyway. So, not a great idea. What is your hack score, Jay? Are you doing all right with hacks? You're at 97. That could be... Let's take a look here. Oh, shit. We have a lot of problems here now. Like, a lot of problems. Good news is, if we make it through this, we're gonna be sitting pretty for... Gotta go for it. Boosh! I don't think I brought the fucking mimic beacon. God damn it. I don't think I brought the turret. Man, I did not outfit this squad well at all. I don't know what the hell I was thinking. Where the hell are you going? Grabbing that mech, though, is a big get. Oh! Yeah! Eat it! Good news is, if we manage to get through this, most of the enemies on the map will be dead. So, you know, there's that.
My axe is thirsty.
Oh, don't tell me. Oh my god! And chrysalids! I'm so screwed. This mission went so badly. How many people am I gonna lose? Holy Christ, that was awesome. I didn't think it'd be able to crit. Alright, so, new priority. You have snapshot, right? Yeah, okay. So new priority, these guys over here. Stop that.
Okay, I've done what you asked.
Grabbing that mech is a big get. That's a lot of armor that I can put in there. That I can put in there. It's a lot of armor, and probably they're going to focus fire him a lot. But I still have a lot of problems over here. Good news is, I pretty much have everybody here, so, I mean, I can just start... I've seen most of what the mission has to offer, so I can just start lobbing my resources out. Why does it say I'm gonna attack with my... That's really weird. But anyway, yeah, we're gonna go over here for this guy. Well done, Jane.
Gotta love a woman with power.
I want to put her somewhere where she's going to be safe. Let's go over here.
I'll take care of it.
There we go. Pistol shot. Geesh. Nice. Not really worried about that, though.
Good.
And we're gonna put you out of sight.
Okay.
Cause the less people in sight, the better. Oh, I kinda really wish that would have done more. Oh my god! Fucking kill people and then they come back anyway. What a crock. Haha! Armor! Yeah, this is... This is a really bad situation, and if I come through this, I'm gonna take hits, but if I can come through this and survive with, like, less than two deaths, then I will consider it a good mission. Because this right now is insanity. These guys especially, they're my main problem. My main concern. Oh my god, ow. Should be able to kill that one. Boom! That was pretty hilarious. Oh my god, three? Uh-oh, Craig's in a lot of trouble. Oh no, I don't have revival protocol. That really sucks. Haha! Burning! And I can't even throw a grenade on the fucking... Can't throw a grenade on the damn chrysalids because they're all on top of my soldier. Oh, okay. Well... It could have went worse. Granted, I'm still in a really bad position, but it could have been worse. And I don't have lightning hands right now. Oh, you fucking cunt! Yeah, we're gonna take him out here to just weather shots. Actually, I probably should have held on to him because he was burning. He may have died on his own. Oh my god, you fucking prick!
Shot failed to connect.
Oh, I should've... Well... I don't really have anybody that needs to heal right now. Now that you're down. Yeah, I guess that graze didn't do you too much good, huh? Shit. Go ahead and put this zombie down so that it doesn't do anything crazy. 3 damage, that's it? Oh my god, with your dodging!
I'm gonna get ya!
Jesus!
Exactly.
Put that thing down. Oh my gods! With the dodging! I don't have a choice.
Defo finito that one.
Cause I gotta kill that thing. Let's go over here. I give you a knife and you fucking pistol whip everything. I think that's actually kind of hilarious. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. If you can survive this turn, I can rocket. I can shoot that missile right there. You and your damn armor-piercing rounds. My armor is too sick!
Hostiles through!
Luckily, everything is really on this mech. I'm totally okay with that. Zombie! Club. We're gonna go for a trick shot here. And hope that that blows up. It did not at all. That's really unfortunate. I should have just been not stupid. Let's just take out the zombie. Holy Christ, that zombie is resilient. All right, you bitch. There we go! I got you that time! Yeah, actually, let's hit the puppet. Well done, Jay. Let's see here. Let's just make this simple. All right. Yep, go for it. There we go. Let me guess, more enemies? Nope.
I'm reading you. Exactly.
Let's go ahead and pop a heal on Tex here.
Everything okay?
I know she's only missing two, but if we get a bad round, I mean, we all saw what happened to Craig there. He got pretty jacked up. And you're it. Let's see here. Slug shot. Nice. I didn't think you'd still be burning. Well, you're gonna blow up the mech, and then you're gonna blow up. Oh, nice.
We've got enemies incoming!
All right. Reinforcements I can handle. I think. Yeah, why not? We've got a couple rounds here to spare, so what we're going to do is we're going to have a round. We're going to have a little bit of time here. We're going to take a little bit of time here to recover and to absolutely wreck these incoming reinforcements.
Yes, Commander.
And now she has line of sight to the device, so I don't have to worry about that anymore either. Come on. Hey.
Strictly business. Don't you hate it when your trigger finger gets all itchy?
Gotcha. Defend this zone. Easy ass.
Yes.
Oh wow, there's a lot of hit points coming out of that dropship. Holy Christ! Nice. Nice. Two down. I'll take that.
Kill confirmed.
No, I don't want to hit the mech. The mech is mine. Go get him, Randall. The madness! Running wild! Ooh, yeah! Ha ha ha! I love it!
You're nothing but garbage, yeah.
Nothing but garbage, yeah. There's no reason to give the kill to the mech. Hey, I thought I had line of sight to this thing. You should be able to take care of this then. Good chance of a crit here. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Eat it.
I just hope that helped.
I'm on the move.
I wonder. I think I'm about to glitch my game, so well, it auto saves. So I'm gonna be right back. I wanna try something. Okay, so what we're gonna try is I wanna see what happens whenever I take a grenade and I lob it up there. I wanna see if it'll fall. And if it does that kill the will that destroy the relay? Oh, I can do it right now. Let's do it.
In your face, pal.
Cause I don't think that's normal spawning behavior. Yeah, killed it. That's cool.
Managed -15, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
My 1 HP mech over here.
Locked and loaded.
That was where the fuck did you guys come from? Figures I already used my grenade to drop some people. I guess. Well, they are lined up. That would have been a good shot. Why do you keep trying to shoot the goddamn mech? Stop trying to do that. Yeah, why not? Get in there, Randall. This should be the last group. I was gonna say, please tell me I didn't just destroy my cover and drop myself to the ground. All right. Well, then we're going to put aid on the madness here.
I'm going.
Let's hold off on that for now, because we might want to throw a smoke grenade out. Oh, armor got in the way.
Whatever.
Need better positioning for you, so let's come over here.
Must not be some kind of trick.
Stop trying to kill the fucking mech! Damn, guys! We hacked him! He's ours! Let him alone! You are actually the biggest problem, so I think we're gonna just flashbang you.
In your face, pal.
Nice. All right. Yeah, Jane. Yeah, she said, fuck your height advantage. Let's see here. Yeah, that's not a good idea. Let's go over here. Holy Christ, nice shot! Dude, Margaret Awar is a fucking beast! Put a little bit of damage on him over there. Actually, I probably should have popped a smoke grenade there, but whatever. That was a fucking killer shot! No pun intended. I mean, that was just awesome. 36% and we get the... 36% chance and we get the crit? Hell yes. The mech is still standing. Oh, there's still somebody back there. I didn't even notice that. Oh yeah, there we go. Is that off cooldown? It is. 20%. We'll still try it. Because if that crits and he's done. Ah! Try that. Woohoo! Yeah, check that out. Peekaboo, bitch.
Too ugly to live.
Watch and learn.
Oh, I thought I would have had line of sight to the zombie. I wasn't paying attention. See if we can't draw some Overwatch fire here, just so I don't have to worry about it anymore. Well, now I don't have to worry about it anymore. Let's see here. Get him, Kane! Nicely done.
Got the bloody freak. More shooty shooty, bang bang, please.
Daryl! Zombie down. Alright, so I think I need line of sight around that corner. Let's put you up here for now.
Loud and clear.
See if we can't get line of sight here somehow.
Scanning.
Really? Anybody else have any grenades or anything? No. I know you don't. You have that. Yeah, I'm out of grenades. Well, should be able to get to here without getting hit. Okay. Put him up top.
Okay.
Oh shit, there he got caught. Woohoo! Hey, there we go. Get down there, Tex. And pistol whip. Wow, pistol whip from hell. Nope. Is combat protocol recharged? It is not. Oh, you got a decent chance to take him down. Go ahead, try. Jay! Nicely done.
They won't be doing any more fighting.
Whew! Okay.
All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
That got more than a little ridiculous. I can't believe I made it out with only three people injured. And only one of them was actually really hurt. Craig really took a beating in there, but Allison will probably be down by one normal hit point, so she'll be out for a little bit, but not long. Everybody else only took one hit point, and most of them had vests. Whew! Yeah, that got insane. Good stuff, though. Way to go. Everybody did really well. Margaret Awar is a fucking beast. That crit was amazing. You too, with that clutch shotgun shot at the beginning there where you took out two enemies. That was awesome. Everything would have went much differently had you not killed that early chrysalid and beastmaster. Yeah, I figured he'd be out for a while. But the AWC is almost up, so that'll help. Lightly wounded. Oh, Kane went down by one? That's a shame. He only got one fucking hit point of damage! Kane, you pussy! Resistance contact plus one. All right. Wow, Jay's already a knight of the Aesir. That's impressive. 6, 14, 67, 8, 18? What the fuck? Oh, right. Oh, I keep sending him out on missions. I should probably stop doing that. I gotta manage their willpower, too. Well, now that he leveled up, it won't be so bad. That is not right. Oh well, we'll deal with it later. Airdrop grants an explosive grenade to the targeted ally, revival protocol, or threat assessment. It's between these two. I'm thinking revival protocol. Yeah, we're gonna go revival protocol for Jay. He is one of my highest level soldiers now. Jane Kelly. Do one additional point of damage with your prime. Ooh, that's nice. Once permission, fire a pistol shot that cannot miss. Eh. Covering fire would be useful for Jane, but I think I want center mass on her. Especially since she's at, on average, shooting twice per round. That's two extra points of damage. That's a big deal. What the hell? Huh. Whatever. Tex out for 6 days. Hey, look at that. We're over here now, too. Center mass. We're going to go for that on you as well. Daryl is going to get... Daryl's going to get Deadeye because she has snapshots, so she's going to be running around a little bit. So yeah, I think you're going to get Deadeye. Move into position, take a Deadeye shot. It's a good plan. She's going to be all about the crits. Dead shot. Okay, I think that's it. That is it. Alright, so. Thanks for tuning in, and thanks for stopping by, everyone. This campaign is going really, really well. I'm having a lot of fun. That mission was amazing. You don't need to be in here anymore. As always, if you've been enjoying this content, make sure that you like and subscribe. Make sure that you're telling your friends about the awesome content over here on WWZD Gaming. And also, make sure that you come back next time to see what would Zig do in XCOM 2. I will see you all then.